Hi, I'm Samuel Chemeka. In this very segment, we are going to talk through assembling of what? HP625. Assembling of HP625 is always the revised aspect of what we did when doing what? Disassembling of the unit. We start off from where we actually stopped up last and then we move downwards. So without really either wasting off much of our time and thereabouts, let's really go down towards the business of the day. So we start off by clipping off this. Start it off by making sure that these are actually well installed. We look at the shapes. What we have down here, okay, these really have to move up downwards. We have our screen this very aspect, and then we have to move this very way. This comes over down here, so we proceed. Make sure that they are extremely well engaged. So we move on to the sand. That's it. Assembly well engaged. And then we engage it up to make sure it's assembly fairly well engaged. Then we pin it down. Move it out. And then we try to seal it up. Gradually. And that's it. So that's it. So engaged. So we have to screw up these very three screws down here, one here. So we proceed. Try to make this larger objects and then put it down here. Right, so make sure that this is actually well seated up. So we put this down. We'll probably do the same. Then once we have it off, that's really well placed. I can show that it's really well placed.
push this down. So we have to screw up these two screws. We need these. And screw up. Then not this. We screw up this. Let's just screw it up. And get their clips. Put it back. Then look up for this motherboard.
We have to slot it up, and that's it. But before we go about, it's always advisable whenever you have motherboards being disassembled, with the help of your electric blower, you try to blow out debris, most especially towards this very connectors and thereabouts, to make sure doors and every other things comes out. So we have this, we have this one now, and then we blow out some of the receipts. Next, we pass it. Then we press it up. Okay. Yeah, we have up our modem card, so we have to connect it up. Alright, so we proceed by inserting up our board and then making sure that it's actually firmly being seated. So you have to do what? Plug in, connect up our flex cable, USB flex cable, we unlock and then we plug it up. And then we lock it out. And the density. So that's it. So we connect up this connector. We connect up our micro SD flex cable to this connector. Then we lock it up. Then next followed, we connect up the speaker cable towards this very connector. Connect up our display and then pick it up gradually.
lock you up. So we have to connect off this very VGA cable towards this very connector, and then this very grounding we have to unscrew up this and then do what? Ground up our VGA what cable. So I take it up gradually. So we have to make sure that the VGA cable is well connected. And that's it. And after this, we have to line in our cables. Then we have to connect up the microphone towards this very connector. That's it. So we have to so we go through and make sure that something or anything is not really missing out. We try to go through to make sure that nothing is actually missing out. We have to screw up the screw down here, so we pick it up. And that's it. So we proceed with our front cover, and then we do what? We can get it up. before the screw of another. We unlock up and then engage up our four cable phones. We engage up the phones towards this connector. So towards this web stage we have to install up the palm rest. We do that by placing up this and then connecting up the connector towards this very the flex cable towards this very connector. That's it. We slide it up gradually. Work it out. To this stage we gradually slide and down. You turn it up. Been screwed up and raised away for sure. PC. And that's it. Then we connect our keyboard. Connect our keyboard. To do that, make sure that this is actually being lifted up. Of one of our hands, then remove all this, pick up the single screws, and that's it. Then here with our thermal grease, what we do is this, use it up, then we close up a little. Down here, towards the processor die. Next, we connect up our phone.
Connect the power cable towards this connector. So this connector.
And that's it. Then we screw it up.
card. Choose the motherboard. You screw it up.
So next, we slot in our wireless mother card. Then we screw it up.
Okay, no. We change here. Now go by this. Then we screw up. Then we try to engage our disks. The Wi-Fi card cable we engage them. And that's it, they have been engaged. So we look it up, then
before we plug this in, I'll give it a drive. Trace the drive there.
We look around.
We change off.
This tight it up towards down here.
Then this. So to slot it up, watch out this very pin. And when we move it, we push it. Once we push it in and then we release it down, the clip will automatically engage. So we slot up our hard disk drive. Then engage up our hard disk drive.
We make sure that it's extremely well seated. And then we move down to this, tighten up this to make sure it's well seated. And once we have it off, what next? We look around.
So we go through to make sure that nothing is actually being left out.
We go through again and again, making sure that everything is actually intact.
Alright, then we work it down by closing up the service door. But before we do that, we have one other slot missing out down here, so we have to put it out. First we go and engage down around. We make sure that nothing is actually obstructing it up. Make sure that everything is extremely clear, and that's it.
Alright. So move it down.
Take it out gradually. And gradually it will wrap it up. Assembly closed. Put it down. And then try to screw up. Alright. Then on your this one will really engage. Then down here we have all for this. And that's it. So after which look up this. And then finally we do watch slotting our battery. Once we slot in our battery, something just wolfed it down. I guess it's actually from here. We have one screw from here being pulled out. It was not being locked up. So we have to lock this thing properly. That is it. Wow. And we put this aside, and then that's it. So towards this very junction, we have actually assembled a HP625. Thank you.
Thank you.